Let's see what contains in a box. So this is an activity kit. Once you open it, you get two things. One, very nice science card. So it's a science card which will talk about the things about which is there in the theory of it. Like it's a world of magnets. So it'll have lot of interesting facts about the magnet. For example, that do you know where are the two biggest magnets in the world? You can see that. Do you know how the animals and bacteria, they use the magnet? They have something called a magnetite in their body. How do they use it? And how does the homing pigeon works? And all those things you'll find that in the card. So it's a very cool card. So every kit will have one of these cards. So like for one grade, you will get 6 activity boxes like this and a 6 card. That's one. Second is what you get is very, very interesting thing, which is about an instruction booklet. And this instruction booklet is not an ordinary instruction booklet. This will have a challenge that, for example, it's a magnetic kite. Can you make a kite fly indoor? It will have the list of materials. It will have the instructions, which are easy for you to understand, or an instructor to explain it in the class. And then it will have the science behind it. And then what is the things that you can do it yourself. So it's like a 4-step process that we take the students around. And then for this magnetic kite, once we have all the materials, and once you make it, you make a kite like this. So see, that's how this kite is flying. Wow. So I don't require any air for this kite to fly. Right? And then all it requires is, now comes the next level of experimentation. So my kite is flying. I've started flying my kite. Yes, hooray, this my kite is flying. I can fly it high. Now, this magnet, the further exercise if you see in the kit is that it's a ring magnet, but does it have all the sides equal? So there are other interesting aspects of the ring magnet. Let's see what happens. You see that I'm able to push the ring magnet. Okay. Now what I do is, what if I flip it around? You know that? I can't push it. So these are the thought-provoking things that this kit comes with. So happy sciencing, open a box and learn something new with every kit.